You know, I'm always curious about what goes on behind the scenes, and my buddy Marcel, who's actually a country music singer as well and an unbelievable songwriter, we got together and we were talking about, hey, let's shoot this video together, so we co-directed it. One of the things that came to our mind was the Twilight movies, where there's so much intensity built in, you know, through glances and looks, being in the woods, and I said, hey man, I think it'd be kind of cool if we put a horse in the video that's just running free, you know, more or less behind us. And so we put Pearl in there. This is Pearl right here. So she's in the video. You'll see that in a couple of weeks. The video should be out, but you're getting a behind the scenes look right now. It's really neat.